dreams are some form of communication. Their message still eludes me, but they're coming faster now, and that can only mean one thing. The phantoms inside me are beginning to win.
Our target is 50 clicks west of Tucson.
Roger.
Phantom concentration.
Not good. We've got big metas everywhere.
So it's gonna be a real picnic.
Stick close to me. No heroics today, okay? Everything by the book.
By the book. Right. If we drop energy buoys here, here, and here, we should be able to land, acquire the target, and get out before the phantoms even know we were there.
And the buoys will attract the phantoms.
Yeah.
For a while.
So you're from the 307s, right? Under General Hein. Ever done any wasteland recon before? It can get pretty ugly.
Should be just beyond that line of wreckage.
I don't see how any living thing could survive out here.
We'll find out soon enough.
This was the Phantom cleansing mission. It was supposed to end the war. My father's in here somewhere.
All right. Let's move out, people.
I'll be damned.
A survivor.
What's it doing out here?
Hoping for life to return.
Is that our spirit, Doc?
No. We're closing in on the life form.
Distance?
Hard to say. We're very close.
I don't see anything.
You're not gonna tell me it's him.
That's impossible.
It's not the soldier, it's his overpack.
How do you explain that? The packs power our weapons, the barrier cities. I mean, it's just bioetheric energy.
And to create that energy, we use living tissue, single-cell organisms.
You're telling me his backpack is the seventh spirit?
Yes.
We have incoming. Captain, you read me? Captain.
What, say again?
You read me, Captain? We have incoming.
Ryan, get the soldier's pack.
They're not working.
Thank you. Are you all right?
Of course I am.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Something's not right. It shouldn't be happening.
Something's attracting them.
Aki,
us out of here, Neil.
Sir, I would love to, but
just do it! You are clear for separation lock.